He had a heart for helping others while living his life to the fullest. That's how family and friends described 37-year-old motorcyclist Michael Guerra. He was killed in a 7-vehicle crash on the South Side over the weekend. The Night Team's Jaffney Gray spoke to his brother and neighbor, who said they will never forget the things that Guerra stood for.
There was nobody else like him. That's all I could say, really. He anything he did 111%.
This man, who asked not to be identified, is the brother of 37-year-old Michael Guerra, a motorcyclist who would tragically make his last ride Saturday afternoon on Southwest Military and South Flores Street.
I was in the garage. I was working on a bike, and I got a call.
San Antonio police say this delivery truck was traveling behind Guerra in another car. Police say the driver of the truck claimed to have had a brake failure, causing it to hit the car behind Guerra, which then crashed into Guerra's motorcycle. The impact was so hard, Guerra's bike was thrown 40 yards.
You know, I think even 48 hours later, I'm still processing.
His loved ones say Guerra had a major impact on his community, especially when it came down to fixing motorcycles.
He dedicated a lot of time to helping out with nonprofits. One of them was like a build-a-bike program.
Guerra was like family to his neighbors.
Well, he was a very encouraging man, you know, a hero type guy, a community-driven, family-oriented man.
He felt anything that was worth doing was worth overdoing, and God loved him for it.
Riding his motorcycle was his life.
That's actually what kept him as grounded as he ever was.
Guerra's brother says while he hopes his death serves as awareness for motorcycles on the roadways, he wants people to cherish the ones they love.
If you think it's not going to happen to them or never will, it does, and it did. So just treat every moment like it's last.
Jaffney Gray, KSAT 12 News.